Today, we turn on a fridge with the power of brain. And you can also control other appliances with your imagination, like TV, AC, or even lights. So first, you have to know our brain produces EEG signals. And in this state of focus, it generates more beta waves, which we are recording through Krishnanshu's frontal lobe. So as he focuses, neuroplayground light detects those beta waves and triggers the smart plug wirelessly, which we have built from scratch in lab. On the other hand, we made a module which can record and transmit IR signals, similar to Flipper Zero. So we recorded IR signals from the remotes and sent those similar via module when Krishnanshu focuses. Here, everything is possible because of neuroplayground light. We have also made other cool projects which are also useful in real life. Comment NPG and we will share the link of neuroplayground light in your DM. So see you guys in the next video. Until then, keep tinkering.